What is up, my friends? Welcome back to your daily dose of Fortnite here in the Happy Power channel. In today's actually have for you guys the Skull Trooper official set, thanks to a whole bunch of brand new leaks that just came out last night thanks to Jaren. I really hope you guys enjoyed today's daily upload, and let's get right into today's topic. Alrighty guys, so welcome back. Now the major question in the Fortnite community has been, of course, for Halloween, if the Skull Trooper is going to be returning. Now it looks like that is officially going to be happening, and we also might be seeing some crazy stuff with it. So looking directly into the background of it, we actually have for you guys this entirely. So this is going to be the brand new Skull Trooper set, and that's all thanks to my good friend Jaren and of course Mystic for actually leaking this out last night thanks to the token they actually acquired from an Epic Games dev. Now let me elaborate a little bit more on that. They didn't actually get it from Epic Games dev, but they pretty much coded a file that is identical to an Epic Games dev's token, which as you guys don't know, controls the entire game for most things. So what he was actually able to do is go into those most secret, deep encrypted files and bring out stuff that is not even ready yet. But they do have the codenames for everything and of course the IDs, and we can actually see everything completely early before Epic Games does in fact add the photos in for each one of these skins. So definitely expect each photo in the next upcoming update. So looking directly into the background video, this is going to be the brand new set for the Skull Trooper V2. So we actually have for you guys pretty much the male Skull Trooper, which of course is just the OG rare. Pretty much Skull Trooper, that's just going to be the original one. The rare tier for that one's going to be Epic. We have a brand new glider for the Skull Trooper, and the ID is pretty much just Skull Trooper glider. We have a pickaxe for the actual Skull Trooper itself, which is also brand new. We also have a brand new, pretty much Ghost Portal back bling, and the description for that is going to be, I just got a chill. Once again, the rarity is going to be Epic. And last but not least, the beloved brand new V2, which is going to be Skull Trooper, pretty much in a woman form. And the actual set ID for that one's going to be 246 Athena Commando F Grave. So definitely some interesting stuff, guys, and I'm really curious to what you guys think about this in the comment section down below as far as Epic Games returning of the Skull Trooper as well as a woman Skull Trooper with a whole bunch of brand new accessories such as a brand new glider and of course pickaxe and back bling to go with all these brand new skins. So that's all I have for you guys for this particular video. As always, make sure you guys subscribe with notifications on so you guys do not miss any uploads. I'm going to be posting crap tons of leaks today, guys. I have every single brand new leak. Pretty much when it comes to skins, pickaxes, gliders, emotes, everything for the next couple of updates. So I suggest you guys subscribe now if you guys have not done so yet. So as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Stay happy, my friends.